This weekend, we lost two entertainment greats, each leaving their own distinctive mark on Hollywood.
How's about a few laughs? I can show you a good time.
Paula Kelly's career began in dance, but she soon became one of Hollywood's most talented triple threats. Paula could do it all on the Broadway stage. She could do it all on film, comedy, or drama. On television, she got an Emmy nomination for her role on Night Court, though her role lasted just one season. Broadway World was the first to report the death of Paula Kelly on Sunday. She was 76 years old. Robert Conrad just looked like a TV star. He, of course, is known for shows like The Wild Wild West, Ba Ba Black Sheep, and for some reason, daring us to knock an ever-ready battery off his shoulder.
I dare you to knock this off.
But what you may not have known is Robert Conrad was also a central figure in one of the greatest TV and sports controversies of the 1970s.
The Battle of the Network Stars.
1976. Beautiful. Malibu, California. The very first battle of the network stars. Celebrities pretending to exhibit athletic ability. The relay race, tainted in controversy. Long story short, Robert Conrad was the captain of the NBC team that lost to ABC because of a penalty. Robert Conrad took the Battle of the Network Stars way, way too seriously. He nearly lost his mind.
We ran a damn good race.
You're right, you did, but you would have finished second had Ben...
Like hell.
Conrad proposed a solution. He would run a 100-yard dash against ABC captain Gabe Kaplan. Winner take all. Robert Conrad lost.
Best captain won. That's the way I like it.
To be sure, Robert Conrad would go on to captain three Battle of the Network Stars champions in his illustrious career. He also was the quintessential 1970s TV leading man, if there ever was one. Robert Conrad died Saturday at his home in Malibu. He was 84. Working for you, Ray Steele, RTV6.